Moving on to experiment number two, that is using a cuff that is too small for my arm. So to do this, but I know my midpoint is here because I've already calculated it, my arm circumference is about 12 inch, okay? So if you look at the table now on screen, you're gonna see that basically my arm at 12 inch circumference is correct for our wide range cuff that comes with most of our devices at A&D Medical and standard. And you can see the small adult cuff is too small for me. So that's the one I'm using for the small experiment. If you ever need to learn how to actually measure your cuff size properly, we have a video on it, so definitely do check it out. So as you can see in this video, whilst I'm taking my blood pressure, I'm doing everything correct. The only difference is the cuff is different, and it's the small adult cuff that's too small for me. Honestly, it was actually quite painful having my blood pressure done with such a small cuff. The monitor precision check pro device, the A&D Medical one, there's a cuff size detection warning. My baseline was 123/78, remember? The blood pressure went up to 139/70 when you have a small cuff. You need to have the right cuff size. As you can see, it's massively increased the blood pressure, giving us a false higher reading. A&D Medical, discover precision.